An AC motor is an electric motor driven by an alternating current. The AC motor commonly consists of two basic parts, an outside stationary stator having coils supplied with alternating current to produce a rotating magnetic field, and an inside rotor attached to the output shaft producing a second rotating magnetic field. The rotor magnetic field may be produced by permanent magnets, reluctance, saliency, or DC or AC electrical windings. In this video, we will go to learn different types of AC motors and their uses. Electric motors are basically two types, one DC motor and another AC motors. DC motor classification we will describe in another video, and this video link in description below. AC motor is two types, one synchronous motor and two asynchronous motor. Asynchronous or induction motor is also two types, single phase motor and three phase motor. Synchronous motor. These motors have the rotor rotating at the same speed as the speed of rotation of the stator current. In other words, we can say these motors don't have slip with respect to the stator current. They are sometimes used not to drive the load but instead act as synchronous condenser to improve the power factor of the local grid to which it is connected to. This kind of motors are used even in high precision positioning devices like modern robots. They can also act as stepper motors. Asynchronous motor. The most common form of motor which is used in everyday life, from pumping water up the overhead tank to power plant boiler feed pumps. The motors are very flexible to use and matches the load demand almost for everything. The most widely used induction motors are very important for many industries due to their load bearing capacity and flexibility. They are generally used for various types of pumps, compressors, and acts as a prime movers for many machineries. Single and three phase motor. AC motors can find their usage in two forms based on their power supply: single phase motor and three phase motor. The single phase motors are generally found their use in low power requirements or domestic appliances like ceiling fans, mixer, grinders, portable power tools, etc. The three-phase motors are generally found for high power requirements like power drives for compressors, hydraulic pumps, air conditioning, compressors, irrigation pumps, and many more. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering. And to get notification, please press the bell icon.